So yeah, this is Five Nights at Island. Today we are going to do night 2.
Hello? Oh, hey, it's me, Lisa. You told me you left a little message last night, and I just wanted to join in. So, how's everything going over there? Did you see anything interesting? Rick told me it seems he left out a bunch of details. First off, I think he called those things costumes, but, well, they're not. We aren't entirely sure what they are or what they're capable of. All we know is that they've been there for a while. Also, Greg said that those things can't sing. But some of them can. I'm not too sure if all of them work. Just try hiding or something. I don't know. Oh, also, did Greg mention Oswald to you? He stays inside that old storage room.
Oh,
I've got a ghost, but one more.
That's Donald.
You know the pirate captain's area? Stay away from there. I don't want to go into detail, but it's not safe. So just do us a favor and don't go there. Okay? I think that's all for now, so I'm gonna go. Good luck.
Oh, I presume two people attacked me. I presume two toons attacked me at the same time. Thank you. can't hold. What's that? Yeah, that's red in this one. Wait, I think I have. Oh wait, I have to do pirate cults. And I think I would have to redo the night. Go away, Minnie. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna be recording. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it.